Hello, good morning. Now it's 7:20 a.m. in Singapore time. So, how are you today? And in today's episode, right, you know, this is Eat Freely and Stay Slim, always foodie, okay? And I'm advocating that, you know, to be food freedom advocates, yeah? And so in this episode, right, I will continue to share with you and encourage you to, you know, to incorporate intermittent fasting, which I'm always doing almost consistently every day. So for it to be successful, it has to be consistent, right, for your intermittent fasting. Now, however, today in my review about intermittent fasting, it's not about you know, emphasizing on that you stay in shape and looking good and feeling good. No, today I would like to emphasize more about the health aspect part of it. Okay, because of you know, and over these few days, I have two friends, and one of them there's a misfortune happened within the family, and it's related to them actually passing on. And because of one example is a friend's father is suffering from cancer, and it happened very quickly. And the other one is also another friend whom, to my knowledge, has never, you know, looked or overweight, you know, before. And he's always an active person. And so this is something that I think and I believe both person unfortunately have fallen and moved on, you know, to reunite with, you know, with God. We really do not know that, what's going on inside our body, right? So it may appear that we have never been kind of like looking from the mirror, you know, or maybe on the weighing scale, is that we doesn't appear to look very heavy or way too heavy. However, we have heard so many times of the stories of people just collapse, okay, and, you know, have never stand up again and gone, okay, because of like heart attack or, you know, or something similar, very fatal. And so I think that's one very strong reason for me to actually practice intermittent fasting. I would love to have a flat tummy and of this having six-pack abs, you know, even for my age of 48 years old. So one very strong reason that push me to practice intermittent fasting almost every single day is also because of, through this lifestyle of intermittent fasting, I help myself by allowing my body to repair and clearing a lot of possible, you know, clogged up, you know, arteries or veins, because I don't know. And frankly speaking, there are a lot of people, especially when they are working for someone in the job market, right? They definitely have gone for very frequent body checkups, right? So why wasn't it detected timely, you know, right? So as a safeguard, right, I would think that actively we must take personal responsibility in going the extra mile for you know, to maintain this or enhance this, you know. Yeah, so one of it is I strongly recommend is intermittent fasting, because it is very easy to carry out, and it's literally it's free. Okay, so it has really a lot of health benefits, like restoring us, clearing a lot of, you know, a lot of unwanted stuff from our body, and in a very effective and efficient way. And not only that, our immune system are also boosted, you know, not just about you know, staying in shape and looking good. No, it has much more health benefits from it. And being the as a weight management consultant, coach and trainer, right, of course I'm not a, you know, I'm not a personal trainer, you know, for workouts. I'm more in the wellness part, going through taking of like a health program, like having health supplements. So I strongly recommend to incorporate, right, intermittent fasting. You may even consider combining it with a ketogenic diet plus an overhaul, you know, an intensive overhauling of your body over a few months. Like, you know, that would be a great combination, a great lifestyle to have. So if you really want to learn like how I did it, you know, that it can be a sustainable way in your lifestyle, right? So do reach out to me. You can leave me a comment below, or maybe you can share with me what is currently working well for you in your lifestyle in the context of staying in shape, and at the same time, you know, keeping your body in a good condition. You're always alert, very energetic, you know, as you are aging. Alright, so I hope this video you'll learn something, that intermittent fasting is not just about staying in shape, looking good for vanity reasons. No, intermittent fasting is actually, there are much more, right, spin-off to, you know, to the good side for our health, in the restoration of our body, you know, clearing a lot of you know, effectively unwanted stuff that probably, you know, body checkups can't really detect, you know, for us. So this is intermittent fasting, probably I strongly believe that there's added, you know, safeguard for us to, you know, that we can do our body, you know, take good, better care, you know, enhance care of our body, so that we live a more fulfilling life. Okay, so I hope you like this video and you learned something about intermittent fasting, and I'll see you in my next video. So remember to, if you're watching this on my YouTube channel, right, do remember to subscribe and turn on the bell notification, so you will not miss out the next review video I made about in regards to weight management, intermittent fasting, and even ketogenic diet. Okay, so I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.